Every life has a destination. Every life has a destination. There's a place you're going, whether you like it or not. I don't know that sickness that want to kill you that way. From today, hear me. God will test tomorrow morning. I am standing here and I decree any disease inside your body that want to kill you that way, from today, I cause that disease to die off. Leave here and you will see that sickness no more.
Amen.
If you have money, go to bed tomorrow, you will see it no more.
Amen.
No sickness is permitted to kill you that way.
Amen.
You have a destination. There's a place where you're going. I want to reach here. Nobody will end you halfway.
Yeah.
If you end anybody, anybody will end you.
Yeah.
But if you did not end anybody, whoever wants to end you, God will end that person.
Yeah.
If you're hearing me, let me hear a louder amen.
Yeah.
Tell your neighbor, I can't end this way. Your destination can never be the way your journey is. Take it again. Your destination can never be the way your journey is. There is difference between your journey and your destination. Men who have gotten to their destination have a little rest. But people who are still on their journey, they don't rest. Hear me? Nobody can kill you on your journey to your destination. You don't understand me. The journey, maybe you are a student. When you are year one, you are in the journey. You just started the journey. Year two, the journey. Year three, the journey. Year four, the journey. Finish the school, go to NYS, you are still on the journey. Then when once you have a job, which they are paying you maybe it's $210,000 every month, you have gotten a destination. A little destination. Where you will sit down and you will eat the dividend of what you journey for. Why will you end before your journey ends? Many of us, you have not reached your destination, but you are about to end. The question is, who wants to end you? Can we go back?
Yes.
There is more journey, but you want to stop. Because somebody has seen that your destination is huge. They want to end you halfway. Somebody that is still studying engineering, that in the future you have in mind to work in an oil company, and in 7 months you become a wife, in 7 years you become a wife. Somebody said, this person, I will end you. And because of that, all your destination, everything, all your journey, nothing is working again. Can you raise up your hand? Nobody will end you before your destination.